of Musée d'Orsay, and just right there is the end of the Louvre, because it's just over that bridge there. Behind me is Musée d'Orsay, and it used to be an old train station that they have converted into an art museum, and it's absolutely beautiful. It's kind of near where the Eiffel Tower is, and it's kind of near the Arc de Triomphe if we were to go that way. And it's just really pretty.
don't know why there's so much.
Of the Eiffel Tower. My mom is doing a really good sport. She did not want to walk down. But we're doing it anyway. So far, so good. Good view from here. We always take the elevator down. You what? Mom says it's the coolest thing we've done.
Hi!
We did it! We made it down! Now we're just passing where we normally would have gotten off the elevator. And I don't think we're ever gonna not walk down again. That was really fun, right?
Absolutely.
Best way. That was the best way to do it.